animals for a while. And a rat. Oh. Oh! The hell? And it broke my dagger. Yeah, this is gonna get a little more difficult now. Still a new condition. Oh, did I try picking it? Oh, here we go. Oh, God. Well, there's a teleporty thingy. I think there's a ghost in there. But we're gonna be underwater. It's gonna be... Oh, we've got some ground. Are you in here? Yes. Here. You're throwing spells at me. So let's get this going. So I can absorb your spells. Even though I don't need the heal. I'm only in the 30s with this weapon. Teleporter. It's behind the... You know, this is kind of cheating, but... No, I can't access that. Trying to see if I can get in there. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna remove that. Let that note. Except it's showing it. So maybe you can move the bookcases somehow. I'm gonna leave the note there. Does this drop you down? No. Alright, so that's that door. And then there's a door here. And we go up. Oh, I'm in climbing mode? Oh. I thought this was one of those steep hallways. I thought I was just gonna start going up really quickly. I climbed all the way up there. I think that ghost saw me. Yep. Ah! I'm climbing, though. Can you guys climb? I have to go down. I had a feeling something like that would end up happening. Oh, wait, I'm back here. Ugh. That ghost again? Yep. So I can absorb its spells if it uses them. Like that. Does it stop? It stops it from, like, punching me or something. I am not hitting the thing. It's undamaged. Okay, I've had enough of this. I have had enough. of you. Alright, so that, okay. Let me rest, actually. Oh wow. The sun get very bright in here. Alright, so we... Oh, I think I hear it down there. Can I shoot into the water? Can that work? There's a droog down there, I can hear it. I think that's a slaughterfish, though. Maybe it's the slaughterfish that I'm hearing. What was that? You hear that? When I get off this thing. Oh, it's weird. It's like something trying to come into our world. You must not let it. All right, so... I have been in this... to this door, but not very far. Am I? Is this where? Oh, yeah, I have. I just haven't been around here. Take this way. Someone killed a rat, probably a vampire. Vampire versus a rat? I mean, that's not unfair. At least he doesn't have a lot of hit points. I hope I get some good skill increases with this weapon. Of course, you know, it's gonna make things easier. This is underneath the bridge. I think. Oh, I keep trying to switch it. I don't have that hotkeyed. Give me the weapon. I don't know why it does that. Doing good. There we go. There's the 2 arrows I threw at him. So this goes under the bridge. Oh wow. Oh brother. I'm gonna die now. Why'd you have to hit me with that? I hate you. You have a lot of hit points. And I'm out. And I'm out. And it was back the same place I was fighting. In case. Oh. Just realized that was going down again. Shouldn't be as bad this time. There's only one spell on me. Or one curse. God for this thing. What would I do with no mana? Oops. I need more of these things. It's in used condition now. Absolutely zero mana. May I saving throws? That's what I need. I need to find more items of stamina. Because you realize if I was using potions, I wouldn't be able to carry all the potions you'd need. On for it. I wonder if it's like a variable thing. Like when you make spells, you could put it where it lasts, you know. Five to ten rounds kind of thing. So this could be the max, or it could be okay. I don't know. Either way, it takes a while. Oops. And once this thing runs out, that's it. We'll just die. I guess if you have really good willpower, you'd be better, but I'm 51. So now that I went up to strength 60, I'm considered athletic. Wow. Plus one modifier factored into, well, in my case, weapon damage. And now I can hold 90 kilograms. And I have, yeah, 63 right now. Whoa. That went way down. It's in worn condition. I don't want to top it off. It's almost done. It's about to wear off. Whoops. Still worn. Alright, it's gone. Okay, good. Get all my mana back. Short blade, long blade, and archery. Short blade is 80%. Long blade, 39%. So, like half. And archery, 42%. Okay. Where's this vampire? I ran up here. And I'm pretty sure she wasn't far beyond me. But once I scaled up... Oh, there she is. Stay out of sight of those. Damn. I hate that. Alright, the bridge is working fine for that. Was. Crap. Wildfire. Gotcha. Haha. Alright. Let me go get my mana back again. Good thing she didn't hit me with another one of those. Vampire curses. Ouch. Giant scorpion stinger, dragon scales, and red berries northern. Oh, I thought that was loot. Lutusk. I like the lutusk. I want to finish mapping out these, like, cave tunnels. I mean, how far could it go on, really? Alright. She came from here. Oh. It's back here. Okay. Is there any place I have not gone then? Yeah. Oh wait, no. Looks like I have gone in there. Actually, I think we've been everywhere down here, believe it or not. Okay, so now what? We were exploring across the bridge. And we ended up, oh, climbing, right. We climbed up this thing. Okay, let's do that. Did I get this vampire? Oh yeah. That wasn't the climbing one. That's a teleporter, maybe, yeah. So I haven't been that way. Really, yeah. Let's just see what's down here. Was in a big circle? No, not really. Oh, brother. No door. I heard something open. May or may not have been real. See something? Oh. Oh, brother. Yeah, that definitely goes down and away. Ah! Not again! Back to Orc's blood, spider venom, mummy wrappings, a small scorpion stinger, and a potion recipe for stamina, which you can use to replenish what the vampire does to you. Ginkgo leaves, aloe, and pure water. Go hide over here and rest. Get some. Some healings. All right, we decided not to go in there yet. Oh, dead end. Here, huh? Yeah. Hit me with spell. Replenish my mana. Yes, yes, you're very scary. You've done well. Mother would be pleased. Oh, brother. This goes on forever. Somebody hit me in there for a little bit. Still long though. Ugh. Catacombs. It just won't end. Maybe it ends here. Oh, it's another teleporter thingy. And another door. I can't hit you. That's sad. No secret doors, right? Okay. Alright, so yes, another teleporter. Here. Teleporter. Oh, I did that again. I keep hitting home. Let's go back to the beginning. And it brings up that debug console or whatever. That's sad. It really is sad. Wow. Oh. Really? Dead end here. That's sad. I'm having trouble with rats a little bit. Hold on, I was trying to go around this corner, and go around this corner, because if I use some mana, I'll absorb his spells. That was getting a little repetitive. Didn't mean to do that. Enemies? I think the enemies are like right behind me or something through the wall. Ah! At least I'm hitting you. Gotcha. Another one of those bells. The ringing and the singing of the bells, bells, bells. Oh, no. That. Okay. So where have I not been in the catacombs? Is that a dead end? I haven't been here. And I haven't been around here. But I also haven't been around here and in there. Wait, is this where I haven't been? Yeah, okay. This might be a dead end here. Or it might go down into something like that. Okay. Loud all of a sudden. I'm silenced. That's different. Means I can't use spells, I believe. If I have items to heal myself with. I can't hit you. Okay, now I can. Ow. Okay. I think... Yeah, I'm silenced. All right. Almost new. Healing holy water. Good for what ails you. Secrets, okay. Okay, I've been there. Done that. That goes into somewhere completely new. That goes down. That ends there. So, the only place I haven't been around is this corner. The silence is gonna wear off. Yay! I do not like to be silenced. Oh, that goes down also. Okay. At my peril, I will save because I've been running for quite a while. And, yeah, I gotta go process these videos and stuff. Next episode, continuing... Our exploration of Dureni Tower. It's complete insanity. We've got here, here, and here. Looks like it goes down to the same place, these two slopes here. We've got a way down here. And there's more. I'm not completely sure, but I know there's more. And there's all the teleporters that I've come across that I haven't gone through. That's a teleporter there. That we didn't take. And we passed like two or three others. Crazy, man. Just completely insane. Yeah. We'll be going down to whatever this is next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.